Hi guys, so today I wanted to talk to you about my Erin Condren Planner. I have opened it and I've started using it and I'm really loving it, but I was a little bit hesitant to purchase one. I kind of wondered if everybody that I was watching who I like and trust but had gotten it for free, would they have still purchased it if they had to spend the full money on it? Etc., etc. So I wanted to give you guys a review from someone who, you know, Erin Condren has no idea who I am, anything like that. I purchased this with my own money because I am a person who loves a paper planner. To give you an idea, I've tried using my phone and I just would get frustrated trying to input things that way, and I'm not a big fan of having to sit down at the computer to input something and then have it talk to my phone. I do use a wall calendar to some extent, but a lot of times when I make plans, I am out and about. So anyways, I thought that this would be a good way for me to keep track of the things that we're doing with our family. So I'll just make sure I am not in the frame anymore. Sorry about that. Okay. But this is what came with it. So it came with this little book. You get $15 off. It kind of goes through the products. She has such cute stuff. And then here is just a cute little sticker there. And these little gift tags that were something free that came with it. And then there is the receipt for everything. And then here is just like a little welcome card that's welcome and $10 off. And then you get into the box. Okay, and I don't know if this is the best way to do it, but here is the planner I chose. There are tons of different cover designs, and I just went ahead and covered up my name. But you can get your name, you can get a quote, you can get your family name. And then you open it up and you can put your name here. I suspect you could do dry erase too, but I don't know that that wouldn't rub off at some point. And then they're just little sayings there, and I chose to add the rest of the months here. So mine actually started out in October and then goes to December. It ends in December of 2015. So that's just where I turn. So each month you'll have the month laid out after the tab. So this is the last month of mine. And you'll get some cute little quote here. You get room for notes. And then they add the holidays in there. And then you'll turn and you have the week here. And the week begins on Monday, which for me has taken some getting used to, because in my head and on a traditional wall calendar, this would be Sunday, this would be Saturday, and then your days of the week would be in the middle. But here they have it laid out Monday, and then you keep your weekend days together. So I'm sure that'll be nice, but that is definitely something that I've been getting used to. And then the other thing that they have that is a little bit different from a lot of planners that I've used is that they've laid it out so you have morning, midday, and then you have night there. They also have room down here at the bottom for anything you want to put. So I'll put, you know, birthdays or to-dos that day, some things like that that don't necessarily fit in a time slot on the day. And so that's been nice. Over here, I have definitely used it for grocery lists here and there. And then, so you get all the months there, and it's super nice. You do get plenty of space too, and I've added, you know, stickers, and like where my kids don't have school, I've used washi tape, which is handy because if you haven't used washi tape before, washi tape is movable. So if things change, you can absolutely do that. And I haven't filled in a ton. I got this about a week ago, so I'm still kind of, you know, getting that all figured out, how to remember to put all this stuff down. So yeah, you can see that my kids had some fall break activities in there and all that. So that's been really, really just very fun to decorate. And I used to be a scrapbaker? No, I sure wasn't. A scrapbooker. So I have all these stickers. So I, you know, have added some of those in there. And that sort of satisfied my need to be artsy without having the time to be artsy. So let's see. So it has the calendar for you there. And then toward the back here, you get to the notes section. And you can see that I have a little bit of a grocery list here from Costco. Yeah, I needed some wine. And I ordered an extra bookmark. Mine did come with one bookmark. I wasn't sure. That was something I couldn't tell when I placed the order. These, I believe, are $3.75. I think they're absolutely worth it. I don't know if I can do this one-handed. I don't think I can. I guess I can. Check me out. They snap in and out really easily. Your covers also do that. So like right now they're running a promotion where you get a free cover. So if you decide it's something that you want to do, I believe if you use my referral link, which anyone can get, this has nothing to do with, you know, me being a YouTuber or anything. But if you use my referral link, you'd get $10 off. And then, you could also, I think, get a new cover. It also comes with a back cover. And so those just come off the same way that the ruler did. And you can change those up for the seasons or however you would like to. But isn't that pretty? Sorry, there's a little bit of a glare from the window. But it also comes with this little thing. And in it were some freebies. These are more gift tags and that kind of thing. Some of them are personalized, so I put those toward the back. But then these, there's also just little different ones in there. And there's some cards. And then you have, you know, if you wanted to stick in directions somewhere, hotel reservations, e-tickets, that kind of thing, you could stick those in there. It also comes, and I haven't used this at all, with this perpetual calendar. And I think it's so nice that it comes out. And you can stick it in any other calendar. So like every year, you know, you'd put in birthdays, anniversaries, anything that you want to remember. You'd put it in here and then you'd stick it in. And then next year, you just move this to next year's calendar. And you could keep your covers each year too. So you get a different cover and switch it up throughout the year. So, and look at all the notes. I mean, you have like almost a notebook full of notes because you also have some beautiful paper here that you can doodle on or you could take out and use for something or however you want to use it. So this is my planner. I am in love with it and I think that I highly recommend it and would absolutely purchase it again. If you guys have questions and you want them from someone who, you know, purchased this with her own money and is just really excited about it, please let me know and I'd be happy to answer them in the comments below. I also, like I said, have a referral code where you would save $10 if you click on it. So you'd click on it and then you would create your account there. So if you already have an account, I think they, but you haven't made a purchase yet, it's $10 off your first purchase. Then they would have to delete your account. I know because I had created an account a while back and then wasn't sure. Then I found a referral code. And anyway, they worked with me great. Their customer service was fabulous. Their shipping was actually quite speedy considering it's personalized. So I am really, really pleased with the experience and I'm sure I will be buying one again. I'm actually thinking of doing some for Christmas gifts. So let me know what you guys think if you have one and thanks for watching. Bye.